A Mongol's afraid of a hot bull.
Thank you. Let's go, Nobu.
Save your strength.
My lord. Help.
Why did the Ronin attack?
I don't know. They forced the men here to go with them. They took my husband, Oda.
Do you know where they went?
They talked about going to a gorge in the north. Please, save my Oda.
She must mean Hollow Gorge. Thieves use it for smuggling and selling slaves.
Yeah!
Chiharu! Oi!
Here, you!
Ah!
Mongols of...
Negium Harsinta, Entwin!
Thank you.
Can't give up yet.
Faster, move! Stand and fight!
El Dei Ashiglat, Samurai!
Face me!
good horse, noble.
Show me your skill!
That was amazing, my lord.
Were you taken from the inn?
No, my lord. They passed this way, but headed east.
Do you know where?
They mentioned some cliffs near the river.
I know that place. Take supplies from the camp and get to safety. Those are the cliffs where the Ronin went.
Show me your skill!
They never stood a chance, my lord.
You're safe now.
Thank you, my lord. These Ronin deserve death.
They killed innocent people at the inn.
I recognize some of them. They used to serve Clan Yarikawa.
Survivors of the rebellion. And still traitors to their own people.
There are more of us nearby. The Ronin took Hoa, Hyoe, and Oda.
Then Oda's alive. If any were killed here, tend to the bodies, and then go somewhere safe. Oda is there somewhere.
Stand and fight!
My lord! My lord, please! You must hurry to the inn. My wife was wounded.
I spoke to her.
Is she?
Her final thoughts were of you.
Oh, no. My poor sweet wife.
Her death was avenged. These Ronin will never hurt anyone again.
Thank you, my lord. I need to see her one last time and say goodbye.
Maybe I'll take that Mongol bastard's head. Or drown him. No. I'll put the torch to him. Just like he did to Lord Adachi. There's no doubt this was purposeful. Slain and left to rot. Utter contempt for these sacred messengers. What happened here was an act of hate. Did this. Mongols. They must be responsible.
Entwin!
Harbo! Ready? Dojo! 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 Dojo!
So many. fortress of strength. Reveal the inner weakness. Rushing past failure.
Stay back!
Oh, forgive me. I thought you were one of them.
That statue was one of Master Izo's.
It wasn't enough for the Mongols to kill my father. They had to desecrate his legacy.
You're Master Izo's son. I'm sorry to hear he's gone. We won't see his like again.
This statue was his best. I could restore it if I had his tools. But his killers have taken our home, too.
I'll get the tools. And we'll honor your father's memory by restoring his work.
Thank you, my lord. Our home is just up the mountain road. And if you can avenge him...
I will. Someone's using the master's tools. Master Izo.
Who are you?
He's alive.
What do you want?
Master Izo, I'm glad you're alive. Your son thinks the Mongols killed you.
Poor boy.
I'll take you to him.
No. The reason I'm alive is because a Mongol general admires my work.
The Mongols are mutilating your sculptures, destroying your legacy.
He wants me to create a masterpiece for Kublai Khan himself. I can't refuse.
Gather your tools. We're leaving.
Which of my statues is damaged?
The Bosatsu down the road.
I created that to honor my son's birth. It's not my finest work.
He disagrees.
Mamoru is a good son, but his eye for art has always been lacking.
Whatever you may believe, that statue is one of the greatest in Kushi.
Kushi? Do you know how vast the Mongol Empire is?
You sound like you're chasing fame and glory.
Aren't you? Everyone respects and fears the ghost, don't they?
I'm fighting to save my people.
You're lucky. You've never had to choose between duty to others and to yourself.
This way. Defending your legacy.
I'd destroy it all to have him back.
All you can do is honor his memory. Be the man he thought you were.
I'm sorry, my son.
Thank you.